Man survived a brown bear attack north of Sterling last night. Alaska State troopers say 34-year-old Nicholas Abraham of Sterling was rabbit hunting at mile 73.5 when he was attacked by a sow brown bear with cubs. Troopers say Abraham shot and killed the bear with a .44 caliber handgun. AST says the man suffered non-life-threatening injuries.